Did you know that in 2011, all federal funding for civics was eliminated? 2011. In 2012, only 9 states tested students for basic civics understandings as a prerequisite for high school and for their diplomas. When we're talking education, we are not just talking schools. Deborah is absolutely 100% right when she says, I have a passion for civics education. We have to educate our children and get them out to vote and know how important they are in their society.